So in global political economy, we look at the interaction between states and markets. We pay a lot of emphasis on theories, so we look at different mid-range theories that explain foreign economic policy making. We will also focus on issues such as the role of international organizations, international treaties such as preferential trade agreements. We look at sort of the way globalization affects the role of the state. We look at developing countries and their challenges. So we look at a number of interesting trade and trade-related topics, and we're trying to figure out how, from a political science perspective, we can make sense of this. You know, it's important that we learn about the law and the economics, but we also know the world is very much dominated by politics. So this course really adds to the perspectives that are dominant at the Institute and will provide students with a much fuller picture of how the world works.